आर सेकेंड डे ऑफ दिस वॉल आर्ट. येस्टरडे वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड विद आर बेस विद द कलर्ड पीसेज ऑफ क्लॉथ्स एंड दिस गोटा चेक्स. यस एंड आई हैव आस्क्ड यू टू ऐड दिस पॉम्पॉम बॉल्स टूडे. इफ यू हैव नॉट डन टूडे, टेक आउट योर पॉम्पॉम बॉल्स एंड प्लीज स्टार्ट पेस्टिंग ऑन द एजेस. आई हैव डन इट ऑन माई म्यूरल. सी लुक हेयर. I hope everybody have done the check part and the pieces of cloth work. Now please start pasting these pom pom balls on all the four edges of
मैम
our.
ये ग्रीन और मैम वो क्या कपड़ा है?
ये वाला बेटा, these
सारे
all are cloth
क्लॉथ्स.
pieces. Yes, these all are cloth pieces, waste cloth pieces. I have cut it in the equal square shapes and paste it on the base. ये वाले जो है ये कॉटन पॉम्पॉम बॉल्स हैं जो मैंने आपको लिस्ट में मेंशन किया था. दीज पॉम्पॉम बॉल्स यू हैव टू पेस्ट इट ऑन द एजेस. आई वाज हैविंग द कॉडीज आल्सो, सो आई हैव पेस्टेड दीज कॉडीज टू गिव मोर ट्रेडिशनल लुक टू आवर वॉल आर्ट. आर यू रेडी विद योर पॉम्पॉम बॉल्स टुडे?
यस मैम.
यस मैम.
सो स्टार्ट पेस्टिंग. टेक द हेल्प ऑफ द फैब्रिक ग्लू. Apply the fabric glue on the cotton balls and start pasting on equal intervals. Sarvesh sir, I could not see the screen, so please help me out. Your people have started.
Yes, ma'am.
You people have started pasting the pom-pom balls. You have to take these pom-pom balls and apply the fabric glue.
मैम
Start pasting these pom pom balls and let me see your work. Sarvesh sir, I will not able to see the screen, so please tell me, okay?
Yes, ma'am. Avni is doing the job. Avni is doing her work. Abhi, show your work.
Yes.
Wow. Good, Abhi.
Very nice, Avni.
Thank you, ma'am.
So everybody has pasted this. Today we will start with the. See, I am having this thin gota also with me, and you can also buy this thin gota. Everybody can see this thin gota. I have pasted this thin gota like this on the outline of the colored square. This we can do it very simply. You can use the fabric glue or you can use the glue gun also. See. Like this. See, it will give more impact and heavy look to our wall art. Neatly, I have pasted. See, okay. Start doing it. You can use anything. If you are having dory, the golden dory, the patla thing, gota, anything, you can take it out and start doing the outline of our square. I hope everybody have understood how to paste it. The edges, we can cut it later on. Start. Everybody start doing it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Very good.
I made some.
Yes. Try to keep the work very neat and clean. See like this. Understood how to do it?
मैम ये क्या आपने लगाई थी मैम इन बॉक्सों के उसके अंदर
कहाँ पे बेटा?
मैम जो
What are you
अभी
asking?
आपने पतली वाली स्ट्रिंग सी थी ना
हाँ बेटा, this is the gota, thin gota. You can take the dory also, small golden dory, thin dory or any thin gota. It is your choice. If you don't want to put this, you can leave it like this also.
ओके मैम
Okay? It is your choice. If you want to add, you can add it to give a heavy look. Otherwise, you can leave it. एनीथिंग इट इज मॉली है आपके पास में अगर तो मॉली भी लगा सकते हो दैट इज कॉल्ड ट्रेडिशनल वॉल आर्ट कुछ भी हम यूज कर सकते हैं इट इज नॉट कंपल्सरी द that the item which Divya ma'am is using, same thing you have to use it. It is up to your creativity. I am giving you an idea how we can prepare the traditional wall art. Isn't it? There is the difference between this simple and this silver, after adding the silver gota. अगर आप लोगों के पास मौली है तो आप मौली भी लगा सकते हो बेटा. You can do side by side the same things what I am doing, so that it will be complete on time and you can see. See like this. Let it go. So like this we can add it later on all the pieces. Now we will start the, I will teach you how to the painting. Okay, so for this please see carefully. I am taking the white acrylic, and if you want you can take pencil for the help. Here are the patterns which I have designed myself. These are small traditional patterns which will look bold on the wall art. So for this you can take an idea for the pencil. I will do directly with the brush in front of you. Aap log chahe to iske andar ab jo colored square pieces hain, in this you can make the basic shape like this. Pencil se aap chaho to ek circle bana lo. यहाँ पर यू कैन मेक द ट्राइंगल, अ बिग ट्राइंगल इन दिस स्क्वायर. देन अगेन यू कैन मेक द स्क्वायर टू टेक एन आइडिया. यू हैव टू डू लिटिल बिट प्रैक्टिस ऑन द रफ शीट. नाउ हियर आई एम टेकिंग दिस व्हाइट एक्रेलिक कलर. आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू डिजाइन द पैटर्न. हियर आई एम यूजिंग दिस एक्रेलिक. Look here. See, I will start from here. I will use this circle. You have to move the brush. Don't add water at all. Don't add water. Please try to make the patterns very neatly. See like this. See like this. See, now I am adding the patterns with the brush directly. Please find out. Observe carefully how I am making the patterns with the brush. Later on, you can do it and send it me on the group. Able to see all that what I am doing? Yes or no?
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. See, now in the other one, I will make the triangle. Please, basic points aapko dhyan rakhne hai. Don't add water. These are free hand patterns. Why we have used the white color? Because our background is always here black and colorful, and white color is always highlighted. I hope everybody can understand. See how easily we can make it and how traditional look it is giving, and it is very colorful to decorate our walls. I will share the patterns on the group so that you can copy it. It will take time. You can take your own time or aram se aap isko complete karke and then send it me on the group, okay? See like this. It is your creative skills where you are going to design it. I hope everybody is getting the designing part, how to move the brush.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
And it is very interesting for you people and very simple also.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
जहां पे समझ में नहीं आएगा यू कैन आस्क मी. ओके सो अगेन वी कैन रिपीट इट. एनीबडी वॉन्ट टू शेयर द वर्क? यू वॉन्ट टू शो द वर्क? Anybody want to share the work? See, look here. Like this, we have to start doing it
no,
with
ma'am.
The brush. Okay. If you want to share it later on, आप मुझे बाद में भी भेज सकते हो. अभी आप ध्यान से देखो कैसे मैम बना रही हैं. You know, brush itself gives the beautiful patterns in different styles. Like this. See, I am making all the designs freehand, and if you want, you can move pencil also, first of all, to bring the finishing in the work. Same way, we have to repeat the patterns. I'm making the rays. See like this, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
I hope you can complete like this, and then I will also share it on the group. Yes, sorry, sir. Sarvesh, sir, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
I was thinking that students will need practice for it to make the final work. So I will also share the final wall art on the group and let them finish it by tomorrow, and they will send it on the group.
ओके
बाय होल्डिंग इट इन देयर हैंड्स एंड दे विल सेंड द फीडबैक आल्सो बिकॉज अगर जल्दी करेंगे तो इट विल दे कैन ब्रिंग इट टू आवर अटेंशन. So we want very neat and clean work. Take your own time and complete it. Okay.
Okay.
I hope understood. If you are not understood anything, you can do designs. Hey, मैं आपको पूरा इसमें WhatsApp पे group में send कर देती हूँ. ठीक है? Anything else you want to ask? See, like this, all the patterns will be ready in this. I will also complete it and I will send it on the WhatsApp. Will it be right, Sarvesh sir?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay. So you can practice to move the brush on the rough sheet so that cloth pe aap properly chala sake brush ko, and then do directly work on the mural. Okay. Oh, I hope everybody.